Back with day two today. We'll come back with 168 players left. We're in the money. This tournament started with over 1,300 players, and we're still in, and we're looking to win it. 168 players left. We're back at the Venetian. We're about to start in about 15 minutes or so, maybe less. Good luck, us. Let's run good today. First break of the day, we got 510K, good start for us. We won with queens against tens and a pre-flop all in. There's 117 players left. We're doing a race off to get rid of the 1Ks right now. Coming back to 15K big blind, so we have 34 big blinds coming back. Let's keep it going.
Hello again, world. Today we're playing the Super Turbo Bounty. Tournament starts in 1 minute. Just got in, heading to our seat. We're in like the fancy area this time. Ram's in at the Venetian, day two. He already won a big pot. He's up to 538K, early day two. I have a great feeling about that one. We're going to win this one. He's going to win that one. Lots of updates coming all day from the World Series and from the Venetian. We'll catch you on the break.
Still in, 79 players left. We're about to get the time chips in place. So we just pause for 5 minutes, take like a little improv break. We're getting the time chips. There's gonna be a shot clock now. We have 620K at 20K big blinds. So we have 31 big blinds. I open ace queen under the gun to 35K at 15K big blind. The small blind flat, and we went heads up to the flop, which came queen 4-3 with two diamonds. He checked, I see bet 35K, he calls. Turn four spades. He checks. I decided to get tricky here. I want to get him to overvalue a hand like pocket eights or pocket nines on the river. So I check back and the river comes six of hearts. He leads 140K. And if he had bet smaller, I probably would have value raised here. And I just put in the call and he has aces. He played it really sneaky. He got a really good board to get some value. We didn't lose at all, which was a really, really big positive for us there. We could have lost more chips. We were down to 225K, then we won a flip. We doubled, and we have 620K now. So 31 bigs. Let's make something happen. We're on break once again. Second break of the day. We have 350K, and we're coming back to 15K, 30K, 30K, and we are gonna be the big blind and the big blind ante on the first hand back. Let's win some all ins. We really could use one or two right now. 60 players left.
We busted.
Unfortunately, that's the end of the road for me. 57th place. We're happy to be on the board with the cash. Couldn't hit a spade there. A little bit disappointed, but we're fine. We're gonna keep our head up. We got the tag team tournament tomorrow. Let's go see what Amir's up to in the Super Turbo Bounty.
All right, we just hit break one in the Super Turbo Bounty. Started with 25,000. I've got like 23,000. Not a ton went down. I won a few small pots, lost a few small pots. Just maintain the start stack, really. So we're coming back to 800 big blind. I've got 23,000. We'll catch you on the next break. So we just got moved. We're on table 29 now. And we're going up to 1K big blind. So we're gonna have some all ins. We have 23K at 1K, so 23 big blinds. All we can do is get it in.
Think I'm gonna do the dash. She from my past, but sometimes reminiscing. What if I do that? It feels like I want it back. I've been through some things, I ain't finna rant. Mama said some things, said I'm in the sack. Can't do anything, they don't know the facts. No, I'm never there, they all want me back, yeah. Seen like how you been, girl, I've been okay. I seen that you good, wait, oh, what's his name? See you like the
day. Here at my table, we got a bad B story.
Monster stack. 3 minutes left in the tournament. Jack's first, Jack's $670,000 pot. Jack's flushed out.
That's not a bad beat.
That's not a bad beat. Jack's first, Jack's gonna be flushed out.
That's. I mean, y'all had the same hand, so like technically.
That's a bad beat.
That's not a bad beat.
Yes, it is.
It's not a bad beat.
It's a terrible beat.
I don't think it's a bad beat.
Terrible beat.
I think that's his name. See you like the day. I was super bad. Big old booty too. Damn that bitch.
Hit the second break of the day. Registration closes after this break, so no more buy-ins. 1-2 all-ins right there, so we're up to about 60,000, coming back to 2,500 big blind. So we're gonna need to win a few more of those, and then we'll be on our way to winning this bracelet. Let's do it. All right, we've got 51K, we're at 4K big blind. Coming up on 5K big blind in 10 minutes. Time to get it in. We're on the button right now, so here we go. Do is ask, I guess. So we asked, we sit down, the very next hand we pick up queens, full double. And then the very next hand we pick up kings, another full double. No bounties though. I've won all the all-ins though. That's what matters. Let's just win the tournament. Just got to the third break. We're a little less than 100 from the money. This field started with 2,226. What a sun run we're on right now. Those last couple doubles right there, 218K. Let's just win this bracelet. Sun run officially activated.
Trying to feel this way today. I don't think I can take this pain. I'm in my head again. I'm sorry. Someone tell me why I feel this way. Everything in my life right now been great. I can't see where to go cause it all looks great. I'm in my head again. I'm sorry. No, I don't understand what could be the issue. Everything good, I'm good, was missing. I've been in my head trying to get the picture. Is it just me? Everybody getting dissed. Probably just me cause I tend to overthink. Fuck the old me, I've been trying to do.
That was a huge double up. We have a lot. We have like 400K. We're on the bubble, on the direct bubble. We're here with Papo MC, legend, battle rapper from Argentina, legend. And he's won poker tournaments. He's a great poker player. And he ran deep in the main event. What place did you get main event?
Seventh place.
Seventh?
Yeah.
Crazy. Are you going to beat that this year?
Yeah, I hope so.
I hope so too. Great guy. Check out his music. He's cool. You want to say something?
Thank you for the support and much love for everybody.
So we just made it into the money. We've got 400K at 8K, so we got a lot of work to do. Making the money was the first step. Now it's run deep. That's step two. Step three, final table. Step four, win.
Let's
step five. Hold my bracelet up. We're on break four. We've got just under 500K, like 495K or so. 15K big blind? I think it's going to be 10K, 15K coming back. Got some work to do. Just under 200 players. We are about to win a bracelet today. I could just feel that. That was a brutal one. 500K chip pot. All in with one card to come. Straight and queen or jack. That's the jack on the river. Still in there with 260K. We're still fine. We're going to run it back up. On a 60-minute dinner break. That was a brutal one with the aces. I was going for my first bounty. I was really thinking I was about to get that bounty. One card to come. We're all in for a huge pot. Didn't go our way. But then we doubled with 10s versus ace 10. And now we are at 585K. Coming back to 25K big blind. So, yeah, we got 20 bigs. Let's run it up. One thing I forgot until right now. Tag team tomorrow. Just remember that. It's gonna be so sick.
He started popping as I know it turned to end. Say he living in a blue pill, so he know he can't. Say he living in a new field. That fame on the blue, no. And I can't move still. She calling, so I'm taking off. My mama will make it home, so he's on work.
Alright, so we finally got a bounty. Crazy. It took aces versus kings to get a bounty. That's so funny. 72 left. We have exactly a million. We are at 40,000 big blind. Lots of work to do. Let's just get to the final table and then win it.
40 players left. This is unreal right now. We're five tables left playing for a bracelet and Amir's in there. So, I mean, this is an insane spot.
I mean, I think the fact that he's making a run in the last night that Amir is also pretty epic.
Have to do it. I just got to break. I've got 1,010,000. We're coming back to 100,000 big blind. I am big blind to come back. So I'm putting in two of my 10 big blinds on the first hand back. Let's just get a double. We'll be good. There's only 33 players left. I'm right there. Oh, 13th for like 15K. Good game. I wish we could have won one of those two all-ins at the end. Got it in with ace five against ace king, where a guy shoved seven bigs. I was in the big blind with ace five. It's like a call that I don't always make, but he had shoved like three times before and he never got called, so I took a stand. He had ace king, he held. And then button opened to 500K. We had like 1.5 mil. I had ace six of spades in the big blind, so I just three bet ripped it. He called with ace seven of clubs, and like that should be a chop in my opinion, but it's not. But hey, it's not a bad beat. That's not a bad beat. Tag team tomorrow, me and Rom.
I've never played a tag team. I can't wait.
Same here. This is going to be crazy. Can't wait to play tag team for all of y'all. So, Sunrunners, like and subscribe. We'll see you tomorrow.